It's not Freebird. He doesn't enjoy anything with native zombies or apocalypse.
Here comes the sound of the ground. Here comes the sound of the ground.